Welcome to this short demonstration on sending notification messages using Windows Azure notification hubs and an application built on three platforms using Xamarin and C#. First, let's look at the source code for sending a test message. Here we have it. It's fairly simple. You need to create a notification hub, create client from connection string. Then you need to specify the enable test send false parameter, because if you do not set this, then your send message will be limited to 10 devices maximum. And finally, you can create a set of parameters, a simple string dictionary with name value pairs. And finally, you can send a template notification. Now, what this does is that a template is registered on each device, and it is a device specific template. So how the notification will be displayed can be determined dynamically on each device. The only thing that you do on the server side is simply sending a data package with fields. All right, let's see how this works out if you receive it in our example application. So here we have on the left-hand side an iPhone. In the middle we have an Android phone. And on the right-hand side, we have a Windows phone. These are screencasts of physical devices. You cannot test receiving notifications in an emulator. You need to use a real device. So let's start the application. Let's look at the application pulley, which is here, here and here, and see what happens when we send a notification. So, notice that the application is not running. There's no other application running. Same on Android. Just a screencast application. Same on Windows. So this is what we want. You want to reach customers, consumers, that are not running our application. Now, let's run our very simple server code. Let me resize that so we can actually see what happens when a message is received. Okay, so now once I press the key to send it, watch the notifications appear on all platforms and notice how they differ in their layout. There, I press a key. 1, 2, and 3 events in each platform. Fairly quickly. Now, what you noticed is that on the Windows phone, in addition to a dynamic appearing notification, the tile is also updated for the application. This is one of the features of using custom templates for each platform. This application registered 2 templates for the same type of notification. One to update the dynamic area and one to update the tile. So, let's look at how this appears in the various action centers. There we are. So we see that the layout, the markup is different, but the information is the same. So, as you may have noticed, we specified the navigation parameter, which says that when we select the notification, the application should navigate to that. So let's do that on Windows Phone and iPhone. And as you can see, the application navigates to the screen that was indicated in navigation. This concludes this short demonstration. Thank you very much for watching.